down towards turn one. We're going to have four abreast going into the right-hander. Rins this time is strong. Holds off Vinales. Holds off Oliveira. Oliveira back through on the inside, though. Great move from Miguel Oliveira to claim the spot from Maverick Vinales. Can he have the line into turn three? Rins just blocks his progress. Up at turn four, Oliveira will surely, he's been strong here, surely have a go at Alex Rins. Look at them all on the inside. When have you seen them do that? Luis Salom pulls through in front of Rins. They touch. Rins has got the inside line. Now it's going to be Salom. He's surely going to run Rins a little bit wide. And what about Oliveira on the inside? The run to the line. Here they come.
Luis Salom surely is going to win his seventh Grand Prix of the season. He's done it and he's increased his lead in the World Championship. Rins in second place. Miguel Oliveira, his first podium finish.
Absolutely brilliant stuff.